Rebel Technology modules. This is a Euclidean gate sequencer, which generates rhythmic patterns through an algorithm called the Euclidean algorithm. And we also have Logi, which is a clock divider and delay. So it's triggering our Doppler module, and we can put an amount of delay to create a shuffle effect, and we can control how much delay up to, and we can change where it goes to get different rhythmic patterns, and we can also voltage control both parameters to get really weird effects.